Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing two-step verification issue, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app. Open the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Open the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option open by default. Tap on it and then here you will see last option clear defaults. Tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Seekly browser. After installation, open this browser and then here you have to open google.com and then tap on sign in and then here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. Either you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings, scroll down and you have to navigate Google option. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. And here you will see option Google services. At the top right side you will see three dots. Tap on it and then here help option will appear. Tap on it and then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it and here you have to type and then here this option will appear. Tap on this option and then you will land here and here you will see stay signed in or out of your Google account. Scroll down and here you will see option sign out of someone else device. Here you will see change your password and make sure you are signed out of their device. You have to tap on make sure you're signed out of their device option. And then you will land here. Scroll down. And then here you will see the last option, Gmail security and privacy settings. Tap on this option. Above notification will appear. From here you have to select Seekly browser. It will automatically redirect you to Seekly browser. And you will land here. And then here at the top left side you will see three lines. Tap on it and then here you will see option Gmail. Tap on it, scroll down and you have to go to the last and then here at the last you will see help option. Tap on it and then you will land here and here you will see option how can we help you and then here you will see Google account. Tap on it. scroll down, and then here you will see bunch of options. Scroll down. Here you will see option account recovery. Tap on it. And then here you will see option can't sign into your Google account. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Can't sign into your Google account. Here you will see first option you forgot your password. Second option you forgot your username. Third option you know your username and password. Fourth option you think someone else is using your account. In case if your account is hacked, you have to use fourth option. Fifth option, you are having trouble with two-step verification. In case if you are facing issue with two-step verification issue, you have to select fifth option. So we'll select fifth option. And then further here you will see a bunch of options. From here you have to select your phone is lost or you can't use it. Tap on this option. Scroll down. And then here you will see option if you don't have a backup method. Recover your account. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Scroll down. And then here you will see option still can't sign in. Here you will see option avoid getting logged out of your Google account. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option fix problems. Here you will see first option you forgot your password. Second option someone changed your password. Third option someone deleted your account. Fourth option you can't sign in for another reason. So you have to select the fourth option. You can't sign in for another reason, and then tap on account recovery page, and then you will land here. Here you will see option account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further, you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.